What is science? Science is the study of the natural world through careful observation and investigation. What are investigations? Investigations are procedures carried out to observe, study, or test something. Scientists use investigations to try to explain how and why things in the natural world happen. Scientists observe by using their five senses to collect information. Scientists compare by finding ways objects and events are similar and different. Scientists must think critically about the results of their investigations to learn more about the natural world. Scientists collect evidence, or information, to explain observations during a scientific investigation. Evidence can be direct. A fossil of a dinosaur skull is direct evidence that dinosaurs once lived. Evidence can be indirect. A fossil of a dinosaur footprint is indirect evidence of dinosaurs. How to draw conclusions? Scientists repeat investigations over and over to draw conclusions. The conclusions are always based on evidence. A scientist uses inferences to draw conclusions based on evidence. Scientists do not use feelings or opinions to draw conclusions. What are opinions or evidences? Opinions are beliefs or judgments. Scientists do not use opinions to draw conclusions. Personal feelings and opinions should not affect how you do investigations or your conclusions. You should not ignore evidence, even if you do not like what it means. Scientists communicate, or share, the results of investigations. Other scientists can repeat the investigations and compare the results. Scientific knowledge grows as scientists expand on one another's ideas. What are some types of scientists? Many people work as many different types of scientists. Astronomers. Astronomers study how the universe works, using time and space relationships to investigate it. Botanists. Botanists investigate questions about plants, such as how environmental conditions impact the plant cycle. Taxonomists. Taxonomists identify and classify living things into categories based on specific characteristics. Scientists may need to place objects or events in order. They may also need to classify objects or events based on specific characteristics. We hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe to receive every new video. This is Science Oasis.